Those Pixel guys are at it again, making the type of games I love. The newest entry in the series is Pixel Junk Side-Scroller. Side-Scroller, like all the other games in the Pixel Junk series, are just like the girls my pal Dave goes after. Fun, simple, cheap, and slutty. Wait, that last one doesn't apply. The game really brings me back to the days of my childhood. I can remember the smell of my clothes after having played soccer in the fresh mowed grass, or scraping my knees playing deck hockey on the front street, or playing side-scrollers on my Sega Genesis. That's right, I was a Genesis kid, and I was proud of it. Pixel Junk Side-Scroller is just one of those old-school games. You control a ship, and you shoot everything and anything that gets in your way as you move to the right. Enemies shoot at you, and you blast them away, earning yourself more points. This game is proof that you don't need CGI cutscenes or an overly emotional story for a gamer to become entrapped by the game. All you need is what this game has, and that's some rock-hard, Mohs Hardness Scale 12 solid gameplay. I like to be challenged and play a game in which I just want to try to get a little bit farther into the game and beat my highest score. And this is exactly what Pixel Junk Side-Scroller allows me to do. The levels themselves are really impressive. The game is totally in HD, and this doesn't seem important at first, but as you play, you will see the details in the levels. The levels have an awesome neon light look to them, like the game is in a gigantic interactive neon sign that's wanting to invite you in to have some fun with it. Actually, that sounds really creepy, and I wouldn't trust this game if it was that. What am I talking about? Oh yeah, the graphics. The game looks amazing, even with its simplistic graphics. All the things coming at you are very clear, which is important because you're going to have to duck and weave your way through the levels, like a heavyweight championship boxing match type ducking and weaving. And not Rocky 3, where Rocky just stands there yelling at Clubber Lang to punch him. Seriously, I want to get this off my chest. Rocky would have died. Rocky needs to bob and weave, and so will you in side-scroller. Objects will be coming at you from everywhere, and if you don't bob and weave, you won't last too long. Another thing that goes with the levels is the soundtrack. Some soundtracks are not noticeable, while others are so noticeable because they are so terrible. Neither of these is the case with side-scroller. The soundtrack is a great mix of techno-pop and fits the game perfectly. Even the sound effects of the game fit into the soundtrack and make it all one perfect and seamless experience. I am a big fan of all the Pixel Junk games. Each one is different and a great modern take on classic game genres. The team really outdid themselves with side-scroller. One complaint is the game is kind of short, with only a handful of levels, but you will find yourself replaying levels for higher scores and trying to beat all the levels on the highest difficulty. It is definitely worth your time if you are looking for an old school fix or wanting something that just isn't the norm.